Today we are working with first graders on engineering and construction. So they will be building a helicopter that they can take home. They're also going to be building bridges, and they will also be deconstructing and constructing bridges. I hope they take away how to construct and how to deconstruct towers and bridges, what makes them stronger and what reinforces them. Also, when building the helicopter, how to construct it, and just kind of motion, construction, and engineering.